Kathy was not a very good businesswoman. She would go to the most expensive place to buy her produce. She went to a place called Norman Brothers, which is extremely high-end and very expensive. She should have been buying from a wholesaler as a businesswoman, but she wanted to be sure that she gave the highest quality to everybody. The food was absolutely delicious, unlike any food I ever had anywhere before or since. Later on, it became more than a restaurant. It was an event. It was a social event. It was an event because it was different. Every day something would happen. There may be a floor show. Sometimes we had a floor show. It was really something. When many times you'd go there and new people would hear about it and come and go through the process of waiting in line for an hour or two for a seat. And they would stick over their head on your food. It was very close. And they would say, what is that? And people invariably, it was crazy, would say, here, you want to taste it? Never happened before. Today it would never happen. But in those days with this restaurant, it was just an idea of sharing a pleasurable thing with other people.